sorry. There's a few things I want to talk about. This is just messing around on pause right now because, well, first of all, I'm not on fall in here. As you can see, I'm on, Smash Blanket 2. This is just one of my other accounts. I'm not gonna play fall until the rest of the fall clan itself gets PS4. And if they don't, then I just might not even use that account because I don't know. And this is the account I got Advanced Warfare on and everything and all that crap, so. Yeah, I'm just gonna be using this one until maybe some of the other ball members get a PS4 so we can actually kinda start doing stuff. Go ahead, no call that. But also Clan Wars has been going on, so I haven't been like recording much. Cause we've been grinding for first and platinum right now. Actually there's still I think 3 or 4 more hours of Clan Wars. But I am in GBZ, and I mentioned Rain Trigger and Slim, all my videos and all them, and they're all pretty cool. But we've been, probably after this I'm gonna hop on Clan Wars with them also. But, I don't know why I put that shotgun in here.
Friendly UAV.
But yes, we're in for platinum right now. I'm pretty sure we're gonna win. Because we're at like 130 something points and the next clan is only at like 90. And that was earlier before they even started. They're in a party right now. 5 or 6 men probably. And we just been capturing everything. Oh my gosh, the domination is real. I'm getting murked. I swear there's another thing I wanted to talk about, and I can just not think of it. Oh, going off. No, I'm not. This Atlas? There's some days I hate this gun, and then there's some days I freaking love it. Okay. That was embarrassing. Here. Oops. Let's make this interesting. Oh, could you imagine that? So cool. This game has such a high sensitivity that sometimes it's really hard to figure out and really aim your Oh yeah, look at this black camo. And then we got this Sentinel. Thanks for this for pre-ordering the game and all that, the little bonus stuff. I love PS4 way more than PS3. Like, I love the PS4 version so much better. Like, it's not really harder because I feel like there's better people on this, but it's also way more fun. I'm not a sure shooter. I have a way better chance at like hitting the speed than I wish I could slow down. I wish how close this was. I'm glad my bullet was right near him. I could have I go up a lot, but I always end up like tilting the screen. I really don't need to. Oh What? That was horrible. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. If you guys ever wanted to try out for the clan. I'm not talking about Fall, I'm talking about GBZ. All you really have to do is send us a message or and well, we could just try you out. What we usually do is if someone wants to be in the clan, we'll play with them for like, we'll let them in our party for like 2 or 3 games and see how they do, like on average. And we all really just decide clan wars. We're gonna do that. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. Probably gonna go play clan wars. I wanted to hit a shot before this ended, but you guys can not get a trick shot. I'll try one more time, and then I'll wrap the video up. Oh! You guys saw that. You saw that. You saw that. You saw that. I hit. I was like, bop, bop. Alright, leave a like for that freaking shot. Comment, subscribe if you're new, and it's an aviator.